we are headed to Suryalanka beach and it is actually our first long drive after coming to Hyderabad. We have been to long drives in Kolkata, but it's my husband's turn now and we are in ORR. We headed from our house at around 4:30 a.m. It's around 340 kilometers from here again, and the estimated time to reach would be around 11 a.m. ish. So let's see, when do we reach? It's 7:45 now and we have taken a break. We have around 200 more kilometers to go. And we have come to Madras Filter Coffee. You will get this along the way. By the way, the road was extremely smooth and it was amazing. So the drive was amazing. So we have just taken a break, a coffee break. Now it will be my turn to drive. So yeah, let's go. We have finally reached Haritha Resort and we are going to check in now. It's around 12:45. Actually, we took a break, so that is why it got delayed. But let's just check in first. We are currently headed to our room now and we can see the beautiful sea from here. Let's hope that we get a room where we can see, we can have a sea view. So this is our room. It's like a cottage just in front of the sea. There's a quite large bed and they have also given a table and a chair. There's TV and there no signal. There is washroom over there and there's cabinet or cupboard over there, and in the balcony you get to see the entire sea beach from here. So we are waiting to see the sunrise from the balcony tomorrow. Let's hope for the best. Guys, meet my swag husband. He's my savage husband who is all ready to go to the sea and get drenched and take a bath. Hi everyone, so we went to the sea, we took a bath there, and after that we came back to the resort. We actually took a nap because we were really tired, and now it's like around 5:30 in the evening and we are going to explore. We are going near the sea beach just to see whether we can get some seafood or not. Let's go. Went to explore to see if any food or anything is available or not, but honestly nothing is there. So we are just going to sit on the beach and just relax by the sea. There is some bhutta here, but let's see.
So guys, right now we just went to the beach for a little while in the morning, and now just a short drive and onwards we're going to Chirala beach. It's a very amazing road in front of us, ahead of us.
Good morning. So yesterday after coming back from Chirala, we slept like a baby, and today is our checkout day. So we just woke up and I'm just walking on the beach right now, and after this we will go for our breakfast and then head back home. Overall, we had a nice day, but one thing is that the water in the rooms, they are also very salty. So that is going to be a problem. Apart from that, everything was very good. There is actually nothing to do over here. You can just come here for relaxation and or take a bath in the sea. So it's monsoon right now. They have restricted, I don't know whether this goes on for all the time or not, but they have restricted you know, the limit till where you can swim in the sea. But apart from that, this is a perfect destination for a one-day trip. But after that, you will feel a bit bored because there's nothing here and there. Like, even there are not much of restrooms over here. So overall, it was a nice trip. The only problem in our stay was the salty water. That is it. And that's it for today. Hope to see you in our next vlog where we explore more places. Till then, bye bye.